Here we are in Cayuga, Indiana, the home of the Eugene Bridge. It's closed to traffic. It's a foot bridge. And the mighty Vermilion River passes under it. It is the middle of May, but the weather feels like the middle of the summer. It's neat here. You can hear the birds, and you can also see all of the gorgeous trees, some of the sycamores. There's the Eugene Bridge.